watch it where I land.
It's so big.
There is the cheese. What is up, guys? It is Nate. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm gonna be taking you guys with me. I'm gonna be heading to the gym first, and then I'm gonna be trialing out the new grilled burgers. But yeah, we're gonna go check them out. But first, we're also gonna go and meet up with my friend Danni to do some testing with our deadlift. So we're gonna head down to Reborn Fitness, and we're gonna, yeah, basically see what our 1RM is, kind of build it up. I'm gonna film that for you guys. The heaviest I've ever lifted for a 1RM deadlift, which was sumo, by the way, was 164.5, I believe. It's actually on my Instagram feed somewhere down the line. I haven't done any heavy lifting in a while, so I'm assuming I'll get about 150 kilos, hopefully. Before I go, guys, I'm gonna be taking my pre-workout. Now, this is one that I've been using from a company called Bulk Nutrients, okay? It's a pre-workout called Pre-Workout 101, and this flavor is berry lemonade, which has been really, really nice. And I've used it a couple times. I like the kind of buzz that I get off it. Nothing too crazy, and it's been helping me with my workouts, so definitely recommend it. Boom, let's do it. Guys, I've been loving this new album from Rich the Kid. I downloaded it maybe, I don't know, like 3 weeks ago, and been pretty much listening to it non-stop. So guys, just rocked up to the gym. This is actually Reborn Fitness where I work. So if you guys are wondering what I do like group training, as well as I help with the marketing side and the social media side. So before we get into hitting the 1RM deadlifts, it's super important that, of course, we foam roll out, we get a legitimate warm up in, so we don't hurt ourselves. Another thing is I wanted to share with you is that I'm also gonna be using these Versa grips here. So these grips are awesome to help you obviously grip the bar. A lot of people kind of don't like using these because they consider it cheating, but for me, the first thing that I guess is gonna go when lifting a bar or doing deadlifts is my forearms. So if you guys are, you know, struggling from the same issues, then definitely grab yourself a pair of these. I mean, they're not anything new. They've been in the fitness industry for a long time. Seen a lot of people use them. So guys, Danny's just rocked up and she's showing me how cool and amazing her phone case is. Because it sticks to mirrors.
I don't trust
it. So if you want to do your Fitspo Instagram posts, now you can. It's pretty good. Like, it literally, like, it's really like,
can do all your,
it's really stuck on there. So you guys remember Danni, she was in one of my...
How could you not?
Well, she was in one of my last videos. We did a workout here as well. Wait, what do you reckon you're going to hit today? Because I said to them that I reckon I'm going to hit about 150. What do you reckon you're going to lift?
I don't know. I don't have my belt. I'll aim for around 100-ish.
100?
100.
One rep.
My last 1RM was 120, but that was while I was, you know, training for it and... Not feeling fresh today. Not feeling fresh.
Okay, so she's gonna go for 100. I'm gonna go for 150. Let's warm up. All right, I'm pretty warm now, so I'm just gonna, like I said, just gonna start with 10 kilos on each side, which is the equivalent of 40 kilos, and we'll just warm up from there, and then just build it up. Warm up done, 40 kilos, two sets, five reps. Obviously, nothing much happening there, but it's all part of the process, right, Danni? You gotta warm up efficiently, effectively, to avoid injury. So now we're increasing it straight up to 60 kg, so just gonna be popping on 20 kilograms each side now.
So we just put two extra fives on the bar, up to 70 kilos now. And I think now we're just gonna hit doubles until we start to hit near our 1RM. Then we're just gonna hit singles until failure. How does that sound?
Peace. Bang, bang. So we worked through 40 kilos, so that was 10 a side. Then we went up 20 kilos a side, and now it's time that we do separate bars now, because obviously I'm gonna be a lot stronger than Danni, so.
Nah.
I'm gonna set up my own separate bar here so we don't have to keep going back and forth. Okay, so I've just put 110 on the bar. I'm still gonna go for doubles. If it's too easy, I'll go for triples. So Danni don't believe in no Versa grip, so she's using the good old chalk. Show me.
90 kgs, baby.
So 10 kilos off what you thought you'd be lifting already. How's that feel?
I'm alright. I'll let you know after this.
Go! Pull.
Yeah. It's my belt.
Okay, so I've just chucked on another 20. So I've got 25, 10, 20. Alright, so my next lift is going to be 130 kilos. So, guys, I don't know if you can see the strap on, but these things definitely do help. What are we lifting now?
95.
Look alive. Here we go.
I'm single.
You single?
Single. I'm single, by the way.
Up. Come on. Oh. Damn.
Is that pretty?
That like was me. Not pretty.
Like me.
So that last lift you saw was 130. I'm now going to go up by fives on each side. So my next lift will be 140. And then I'll go up just by 10 kilo increments. And we'll see how we go from there.
Do it!
You're an ass.
Woo!
Okay,
feel?
140. Ooh, lightheaded. Okay, so I reckon 150 might be the one. But that wasn't too bad. How did that look?
Looks good.
It's good?
Looks good. I think this camera suits me. What do you think? It's so big.
So Danni wanted me to clarify that this is the starting point of our lifting heavy phase, I guess you'd say, because I haven't lifted heavy like this in a while, and neither has Danni, so that's why the numbers aren't amazing. Do not tell me that was a legitimate attempt.
Can I have a minute? I'll try again.
So that was 140, my last. I'm just going to add another 5 kilos on each side. 150, I reckon I might hold off here because I don't want to injure myself, but it's kind of, again, a good way to kind of test where your strength is, to do like testing days like this, just so you know where you're at. I haven't lost too much strength though.
A few moments later.
Nope.
Damn it! All right, so I'm gonna hold it there, 140 kg for my 1RM max. All right, Danny's gonna try one more attempt and then we're gonna head to grilled and get something to eat.
Yes.
Not happening?
No grilled for me today.
Damn it!
Joking, I'm still eating grilled.
Alright guys, so that is the end of our testing session. I ended up on 140 kilos for one rep max, and Danni ended up with
95
kilos. So, like we said, that's the start of our testing phase. Now let's go get that grilled.
And this is exactly what we came for.
So guys, I just got to grilled, just waiting for Danni now. I've already put the order through, so we're gonna get one of each. So one of the cheeseburger, and then one of the, oh, it is now. Hey.
This is outside, he said he's sitting inside.
I was actually just telling him, so I ordered one of each. One each of the burgers, and then sweet potato fries and zucchini fries and kombucha.
Oh,
apple crisp, my favorite, and a water. So guys, this is exactly what we've ordered. Like I said, Grewitt have come out with a new plant-powered, two burgers. So this is the little thing I'm gonna read off. So they've also got, it's a pretty cool little catchphrase, the grass is greener on our side. So they've got the Hemp Therapea, so premium quality pea and hemp patty with avocado, cos lettuce, beetroot, fresh basil, smoked sea salt, and tzatziki. And then the amazing vegan cheeseburger is like a cheeseburger, but it's only vegan. So it's kind of like, you know, that fake meat.
Yeah.
Premium quality vegan beef patty, or beef patty with Dijon mustard, dill pickle, vegan cheese, Spanish onion, smoked sea salt, tomato sauce, and vegan mayo. So yeah, like as you guys probably know, a lot of places are coming up with this type of, you know, style of burger, like, you know, the fake meat or mock meat, because people want to try going vegetarian, and I guess this is probably the easiest way to go. So they're gonna be coming out soon, but
yeah.
That's what it looks like. All right guys, so the burgers just came out. So this is what the vegan cheeseburger looks like. Okay, I gotta get that right up in there so you guys can see.
Put your head, up in that grill.
You gotta put your head behind it.
Get it?
You gotta put your head behind it, like behind the burger, so it doesn't make sense. This is the Hemp Therapea burger. Have a look at that. Yeah, just move your head out of the way. It might be easier. This looks pretty epic.
Oh, I'm keen.
So keen. All right, we're also waiting on the zucchini fries and the sweet potato fries as well. Let's do like a little review first. Which one do you think looks better?
I'm not gonna lie, this one. I'm a big hemp fan.
Okay, so the pea one, yeah, I reckon this one definitely looks better as well. Both of them are on the same sesame seed bun, but I definitely think that looks better. This one, the fake meat, you know, I guess it's always a hard thing to kind of get, but I think it looks pretty good.
I'd definitely rather eat this than meat any day.
Well, we're going to cut them in half anyway so we can both try, because this is the first time either of us have tried these. So. I think I ruined it. It doesn't look aesthetic anymore. There is the cheeseburger, the vegan cheeseburger, cut in half. And then that's the pea one as well.
Hemp.
Therapy. Are we going to wait for the fries or are we just going to try?
No.
Okay, so we spoke about what they look like. So we think that the therapy one looks better. The cheeseburger looked pretty good as well. And now we'll go for the taste test. So let's do a bite of each and then we'll discuss which one we like better.
Alright, we won't say anything until we've had a bite of both.
I can say they are messy.
So I tried the cheeseburger one first. What is it? The amazing vegan cheeseburger first. I've been vegan for like 6 months now, and that's the first time, I've tried something that's actually tasted like meat in a very long time.
Like a mock meat.
Like that tasted like a normal cheeseburger.
Yeah.
And I really enjoyed that. So I feel like that's kind of like the more, if you want a cheeseburger kind of vibe. Whereas this one, just, I really enjoyed it because it just tastes healthy. Like I enjoy, because I've been eating clean for so long, I enjoy like healthy tasting food.
Yeah, I think
I really enjoyed that one.
I think the Hemp Therapea
hemp one
is better.
Agreed, yeah.
Yeah, okay, so guys, this is the winner. The Hemp Therapea one is the winner. I think for both of us. I don't know, I think the fake meat thing, like, it's obviously gonna be hard to kind of to get if you've been a meat eater like us, to try to get that across. So you're always gonna be a little bit more judgmental, I guess, on it. But I even like the texture more of this one.
Yeah, definitely. Cheers.
What's the rating out of 10? What are you thinking?
The burger or fries?
The burgers.
Okay. I'm gonna give the cheeseburger a 7.5. And I'm gonna give the hemp one an 8.5.
My ranking, the Hemp Therapea, I'm gonna give a 9. Because I think there's nothing really wrong with it, but I don't really know if you can give anything a 10 because there's always room for improvement. And then the meat, I'm gonna go, the vegan cheeseburger, I'm gonna give a 7. A solid 7.
7.
Alright guys, so that was the video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you guys have tried the burgers and you disagree or agree with what I said, comment down below in the comment section. But yeah, if you like,
if you have any more suggestions.
Well, yeah, if you have any other burgers or restaurants that are vegetarian or vegan, I mean, I don't mind eating either. Leave it down in the comment section below and I'll definitely get out there and share them with you. But definitely, if you guys are interested in like a really, really good burger, the ones from Grilled are definitely worth a try. Guys, if you want to follow Danni on her Instagram, I'll leave her Instagram link down below.
Do it, I'm really funny.
Do it, she's really funny. Or actually, you know what? Don't worry about Danni. What? Follow me on my Instagram if you haven't already, at TheStyleDogg. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
I'm gonna go.
I don't think I'm gonna finish this.
Okay.
Do you want it?
Yeah, I'll have it. Do you want this?
Yeah.